Got Cliff Images right here in a place to be on a Memorial Day weekend, on a Monday, Memorial Day actually. And I stopped by to give you some breaking news that just came out today. Tennis champion Naomi Osaka had just withdrawn from the French Open just today. She just said that I'm just going to take a break from it. She just withdrew from it so that she doesn't have to deal with the press. A couple of days ago, if I got this correct, she said that she didn't want to deal with the press and all that stuff and answer questions and stuff. So the press, unfortunately, they had sued her for about $15,000 because she would not talk to the press. I think they're just a bunch of devils, man. The media, they are a bunch of devils. I really do. But Naomi, being that she has some depressional problems, she just wants to take time out to herself and take care of her mental health issues and stuff. I can understand that part. She's been depressed, suffering from depression since 2018. So, yeah, she just wants to take a break, be with her family, and like I said, work with her issues and help other tennis people and I guess other folks in sports how to deal with the press and everything like that. She's very introverted. I can relate to that because I'm an introvert myself, so I can kind of understand where she's coming through, going through, not fully, but I understand what the young lady is going through for being an introvert. That's, you know, it is what it is, but us introverts, we deal with what we can. But anyway, she's just taking a break and all that stuff, but I really wish her the best of luck. You know, when she first won the championship against Serena Williams, and when the media kept pressing her with a bunch of ridiculous questions about now that you're representing Japan and all that stuff, and she says, well, you know, she feels great, but at the same time, she says that I represent my father because her father is originally from Haiti, and she says she represents her father and the folks from Haiti as well. So the media, they tried their very best to get away from that narrative and stick to only the Japanese thing. And I'm saying, you know, folks, that's just unfair. I mean, I'm not saying that the Japanese and all that are no good. It's enough that there's enough BS about the Asian hate thing, which I think that's a farce, but that's another video for another time. But I just feel so that Naomi, look, she loves both cultures. She respects both her mom, who's Japanese, and her father, who's a Haitian. She respects both. So I really greatly admire the young lady for standing up for both of her parents and, of course, her dad and all. I really admire her for that. But the media, you know how devilish they are in this society, man. They get on my fucking nerves. No, excuse my language, but they just bunch of rude devils. They really are. I just thought I'd come here tonight and give you that story about Naomi Osaka. I really wish her the best of luck. I don't think she's leaving tennis 100% because, I mean, that's her sport, you know. She looks excellent. She looks beautiful. She's in shape and all of that. But she's just taking a break and withdrawing, like I said, from the French Open just so she could take care of her mental health, okay? So I can understand. Okay, folks, if you like my videos, please like and subscribe. And while you're at it, hit that like button for me. Give me some likes up. Give me the thumbs up. I would really appreciate it, okay, folks? Later on.